Good morning, everybody, and welcome to the back to the Chromatic Legacy Challenge. Today we are just going to work out our mechanic somewhere. We're going to get our skills up, see if we can meet someone that's a dog lover. Oh, we're also going to meet a dog. There's still quite a lot of things to do. Ready for the next gen just yet, but I'm already excited for Lemonade Jane to be born, not gonna lie. So what did I leave? I left her reading Herbalism Volume 1 so she can get her skills up, and then I think we were going to go make some money and see if we can adopt a dog. Because at this point, we need all the help we can get. We are not rich. That is why we only have one toilet at our vet clinic. So we need to go and... I think I'll have him go do some more fishing at the Oasis Springs Park. And then I'll let Mayor Whiskers hang out at home, and he doesn't have to be here. I think he's obsessed with fish now. Like, you guys remember in the last episode, he was just like meowing while we were busy fishing. Yeah, I think he might be obsessed with fish. So, probably a good thing to leave him at home, so he doesn't want the fish to snack on. Let's see, are you fishing, ma'am? Simeon wants to go look at someone famous. No, thank you. We want to make some money for our clinic by fishing. Who is this? Do we know this person? Julia. Maybe we should get to know Julia. Maybe Julia has a dog lover trait. Cool, there's a bunch of people popping up here. Bess. Yeah, no, we're not gonna date Bess. I don't care. Even if she has the traits, we're not gonna date her. Oh, there's the werewolf guy. Cool. I wonder if werewolves like dogs. Probably. I can't imagine why he wouldn't. Ah, here's something to dig. There's the bathroom. She can go pee if she needs to. Maybe she should come fish back here. We can always get the cowberry plant at the back here. So maybe we can grow a cowberry plant. Not that I think I should keep a cow plant. Cow plants are scary if you don't feed them. Ah, what? Watch. 5 seconds and I already caught a cowberry. I knew it. Told you guys. It's like hacks. All you do is you go fishing in the back and you quickly get a cowberry. Wonder how much the berry is worth. 180. Maybe we should just sell it to make money. Nah, it's fine, we can keep it. She caught another fishy that she can sell. Brilliant. What are you up to? Why can't it... Why am I not able to follow you? Why are you still here? Ah, there we go. You're still fishing. Okay, never mind. Guys, this is gonna be a bit of a grindy episode because we need to make some money. So, let's grab some fish and sell them. And she's not gonna eat them. A vegetarian, after all. How is she doing? Good. environment, emotionally mindful. Okay, she's doing pretty well. She seems happy. Ooh. Oh, she caught a goldfish. Nice. Go meet Pablo. Let's go meet some people. We're getting sad. We don't want that. Meet some kids. Be that weird lady at the park greeting like children. At least we're in the Sims, so it's not that inappropriate. I think we're gonna probably spend the whole day here just getting some stuff that we can sell. And then we'll go home, sort out her needs, and then we will go and oh, I hate it when you get a fossil and then it's broken. Enormous tribute. It's common. Worth like 40 bucks. Not much. It's something. At this point, every little bit helps. Isn't that right? Tuna expensive? Hmm, that's pretty expensive fish. Oh my goodness, I'm sniffing again. I hate this for me. She caught a violin. A kid's violin. Aw, that's cute. Maybe she should keep it for when she has the next child. And it could be like a family heirloom. I think that's a good idea. Oh! I've got a fish back here. Who are you? You're cute. Let's make Savannah. Her name is Savannah. I think she should be our friend. Oh, just sell some of these things. Let's open that up. Oh, we had two of them. Cool. I'm not gonna collect these for I'm actually collecting them in my other challenge, but I don't think she needs them as well. Hey! Didn't I put... Oh, I didn't put food in your inventory, now you're cooking. Judith. Judith. And then resumed your baked potatoes. Did we get an autograph? That sucks. Sorry, babe. Sorry, Lisa. We can put that in there. Maybe do some last fishing. Go fishing over there. And go fishing over there as well. See if there's anything else she can collect while I'm busy. There must be some collectibles still that we missed and need to grab on. Ooh! Almost made my screen disappear. That would have been strange. I don't like that. Okay, cool. So I'm not seeing anything. Just seeing some people around that I can get to know. I definitely need to get to know all the friends, even if they're teens. I mean, teens grow up, you know. Might be a teen now, but then they might become a young adult, and then they might be one with a dog training or dog flower skill. You know? Let's sell our fishies. She is getting quite tired, I think, after she catches a couple more. I'm going to... Oh cool, she got another cowplum berry. Maybe we should grow the cowplums and then sell them. What do you guys think of that? We could make the money and we don't have to have a scary cowplum in our yard. That's awesome. Yeah, that's let's cancel that fishing and then we'll go to the last one area. And then we can take her home for a bit. Like, this is now the second time I've been at this park and it's still not having the stuff, like the bushes and stuff be harvestable, which like gardening would be really useful, like even though we already have a lot going on, but if we could do some gardening we can make money, you know? So I was hoping to get a couple of plants. Maybe next time one of the festivals comes around I'll go grab some plants there. I also noticed somewhere in the one world where you can, where there's like a little garden area that they can maybe, that you can maybe get stuff there. Okay, I think I can tell you're sleepy, so let's have you do this and then I'll sort you out. I'm taking you home. So what I've noticed is most of the time these capsules are actually just better to sell right away. Let's not say we can't. But once you sell it, wait, you're getting two things in a capsule now? That's pretty cool. I thought you only got one. The capsules used to be worth 70 and if you open them up, the individual semis are worth less. So as for like game hacks for Drags to Riches, you would sell that without. I can harvest some lemons now. You would harvest and you would sell it without opening it up. And now all of a sudden all the plants are ready for me to harvest when she's exhausted. Of course. Because the Sims. Let's see what else we have that we can harvest. Is that a plant? This one here. No, the blackberry one is still not ready. Harvest sage. So for now I think we will harvest a bunch of stuff and then we'll plant it. Make some money as we go. We can always get rid of some of them because planting gets to be a lot in The Sims. Like, you can plant like a million things and some of them don't even make you good money. But for now all we're wanting is a couple of different options of things that we could use, plant. And now that the stuff's actually grown, let's just do that. Is this yours? No, it's not. Spoiled frankenbeans. No, okay, it's fine. We don't need spoiled food. Who's this guy? Hi. No, I already know him. Kind of. Okay. Well, once you're... stuff that we need. It seems like this episode we're not actually going to get to our victim. Oof, and we're down. Now this guy is a mood. Oof. How do I get out of that? No. Wait, can I? How do I get back? And... she's up. And she needs to.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, okay, okay. We're going home. We're going home. Don't worry. I got you, Lisa. I got you. Don't worry, girl. I got you. We are going to go plant some stuff. Maybe some lemons. Maybe we'll plant the, like, fruit ones. And expensive ones. And not. And then just sell the others. So I don't think flowers are worth a lot. Anyway. Run! You're gonna pee your pants. Never mind, you already peed your pants. So, you paused that and peed your pants now, back to back. Good girl. Okay, let's go ahead. Don't pass out again. Lisa, do you already have such a rough... It's a hard knock life, isn't it, babe? Come on, let's get you home. Let's get you sorted out, my sweetheart. I get it. You're stressed. You're tired. You're tired. You need a shower. We all get there from time to time. So, first, I know you're stinky, but it's okay. Otherwise, you're gonna pass out anyway, so... go to sleep until you are rested. And yet she decided to get up even though I told her to just stay asleep. Why is this something Sims do? It's just like Sims moments. When you're like, let's send them to bed so that they don't get the same woman, just go to bed. You're not fully rested. Not at all rested, actually. So, I think I'll do a couple of lemon trees. Which, it would be so cool to do some lemon trees, you guys. Because lemon gen is the next gen. So that's why I just have some lemon trees for her child. Sage is not worth a lot. Daisies are not worth a lot. I think I'll do my flowers here. Let's do some daisies. I'd like to do maybe three. Okay. Then the rest I'll sell. Sage. I don't think she needs sage, honestly. And then once she's sorted herself out, I will have her plant some lemon trees for us. Have her, it'll make our house look cute and it makes us a little bit of money. So I'm sorry guys, I know I said this episode is gonna be more about the vet clinic, but apparently we are now decorating our house and trying to make some money. And we are not actually making money at the vet clinic. This likes gardening. No. You can't get my gardening, so you need gardening to make money. I am not gonna let you not like gardening. Just because you don't wanna sleep when I'm telling you to sleep doesn't mean you don't like gardening. It means you're being stupid and trying to do it when you're exhausted. Oh, look at this cat. He's trying to knock over the trash. Can play with him once we're done. Once we're done getting all rested. And I don't care, I will make her go back to sleep multiple times because she's getting up like an idiot. Oh, her radio. Maybe that's why she didn't want to sleep. She had the radio on in the same room.
Open.
Then why do you not turn it off? Feel the love. The companions of the cat. Can you actually... why Why can't I be companions with
Slavey?
With him? Is it because he's in beef? I wonder. But it's okay. I'm gonna just, as I said, I'm gonna just keep having her go to sleep. Stops waking. And then water the plants, and then we're going to go into a midnight clinic run. So this is her clinic is going to be an emergency 24-hour clinic situation, because she's always going to be running a clinic at night after working to make some food during the day. At least that's my plan now. Get some leftovers, get dressed, all of that good stuff. And then in the next episode, we will be working on the bubblegum clinic and seeing how much money we can put into it, how much money we can make out of it. And so I'm going to wrap up this episode right here. Thank you very much for joining me. I appreciate each and every one of you clicking on this and watching it to the end, and I hope you guys are enjoying this as much as I am. Please comment, let me know how this is going for you, or just let me know how you are. Are you all doing good? Are you stressed out? So this is Chrissy Logging Wolf for today. So enjoy your morning, afternoon, evening, wherever you are in the world, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye guys.